Hello, my name is Sarvjit Clare. I'm from Canada. I was coming to India, so I did some online research in regards to heart transplant opportunities in India. I looked at a number of websites and I came across Kaira Clinic, which is a very detailed website that I looked at. It explained the whole process of heart transplantation and as well as the procedure, the pictures of past clients, etc. I was very satisfied with the information that I received online through their website. And then when I came to India, I made a phone call to their clinic and I was able to meet with Dr. Gavri the same day. He was very helpful, met with me for a consultation and explained the whole process as well as answered all my questions or any concerns that I had regarding the process. I also met his staff, who are very friendly and are also very helpful. His clinic is very clean and professionally set. The setup is really nice, and from the first day I met Dr. Gavri and his staff, I was very comfortable and felt satisfied in what I was looking to get done. And so I chose Kaira Clinic to get the hair transplant done, as I was very happy with all my research and the final product that I was promised that they would be able to deliver. I had my hair transplant done approximately 8 or 9 days ago now, and in a couple of days I'm going back to Canada, and I just came by to say by to the doctor and just get a final checkup done. And according to him, everything looks really good, and I'm very happy, and I would definitely recommend anybody that is looking to get hair transplant done and is coming to India to give Kaira Clinic a really serious look. And you can come and visit for yourself and speak with the staff and the doctor, and you'll be no doubt that you will be fully satisfied if this is what you're looking to get done while you're in India. Thank you.